I can't get any better than the square. The white lines, if you're annoyed by them, Isaac, I apologize.
His mother,
this is the story, by the way.
A small house on a hill. Isaac kept to himself, drawing pictures and playing with his toys as his mom watched Christian broadcasts on the television. Life was simple, and they were both happy. That was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above. Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved. I will do my best to save him, my lord, Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life. Again, the voice called to her. Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins. I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee, Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you. Yes, Lord, anything, Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else. Yes, Lord, she replied.
Yep, sure.
Grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trapdoor to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
There you go. That is the lore behind this game. Now don't quote me on this. Feel free to turn around and say, disturbed you fucking idiot. I think this is based off some kind of true events. The story, I mean. You'll soon see that the game very much is. I feel like there's been something somewhere where their mother killed the son because the voice that told him to. I don't know though. But yeah. Madonna? I think it tells you once in the game. I'm gonna play this for a little bit. Can't see it being forever. We've got different characters to choose from, but we haven't looked. This is the first time I've ever played this on this. I have dabbled in it. Don't need my mouse. Move with Mazda. Fire with you. Want to set a bomb? Not gonna do. Space used item. This is the game. So you'll see in the top left, that is the dungeon. I will say, I wouldn't say I'm very good at this game, so apologies for you if you are watching and are good at the game. You're like, oh my god, this person is terrible. Killed it. Then I've got different doors to go through. I can go back the way I came, but obviously. Also, let me know how loud the game. Looking at the levels, it's okay. Right, so there's a key there, but I can't get to it. So what I'm going to do? Bottom. Up the rocks around it. I can't remember if it's a boss or. Bad thing. I'll carry on for. I'm in 123. Thank you very much for the follow. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're having a good time. Cheers. Everybody say hello to Tammy 123 in the chat. Some love. So there's a lot of things like this in the game where there's coins, like there's different collectibles. Likely don't have enough bombs for all of it. I'll leave it for now. There you go, so this needs a key. Doesn't necessarily mean it's a good thing. I have 2 gold, so I can't grab anything. I don't know what it is. Oh. There you go, I died. That's the game. Then, as you can see, it's different every single time. You get different power-ups as you, like, that's the whole point. It's like as you're exploring these dungeons, getting up. Nice.
Coin.
This is an upgrade. So. I've got a pill, I don't know what it does, but I press Q to activate. I worked it out. Skull ones are good stuff. These skull ones are the boss. You ideally want to get everything you can before you miss the boss. So now I've got a special ability. If I use the space bar, I can do that. I think it's a one use thing. Store here. I haven't got enough gold. I come back to that. Boop. Oh, there you go. I'm gonna buy the bomb. Bombs can get you good stuff. No, bombs can get you good stuff. There's nothing else there now but the back of the game. Right, so we can't use that right now because we don't have anything to heal. We don't need to heal. Can come back for it. Bomb this. Go, we've got a bomb back and netted something. Ah, so what I can do here is bomb here. a net, a bombs, and a K. Heal up. So now, all that's left. Boss, if I had more gold, I can go back to the store. I believe the levels get progressively larger. Let's see what this does. Oh, is that all it did? So I didn't know what it did, but what it did was it teleported. I'm pretty sure now whenever I picked it up now, it'll now tell me that that's what it... Larry Jr. Get on. Bosses are also randomly generated. I don't know if it's randomly generated from a pool. Heal one. Half a heart. Got a heart back. Get an extra additional heart now. And we get lunch. We should health up. Next level. So I think some box have stuff in as well. All sorts of it. Balls, pretty much name it. Also loads of reiterations of this game as well. Just keep adding loot. Lovely having you. See you next time. Yes, so next stream will be Wednesday Brawl. Magic. See you there, I'll see you. Your health doesn't regenerate either. Magneto item snack. I think what it means is sometimes items are like trapped behind stuff. You don't want to have to spend resources to try and get, like destroy the stuff to get it. What it means is. your heart and... I don't know what the lipstick... I think this is a mini boss. Oh, if I knew that was going to happen. Really focus on the smallest. Literally nothing to me. Fantastic. I could turn life into coin. There's the I don't want to do. I'll stop it. We'll try and use our special. Yes. That's bad. Right, take what? Oh, it was close. Come on. Oh. No. No. Oh, come on. Breakfast. Oh, health up. Oh, what is that? Blummin' aggressive. Got a coin. Making it in, lad. And lass. Haven't got a face. Haven't got a face, that's alright. Dead end. I don't know if I like dead ends or not. Obviously it means... too aggressive. Oh, good thing. Already struggling. More goes, and then I think I'm. speed down. Nothing on the... What is that? Oh, I'm so bad at this game. Bombing attacks, this is good. Oh, I'll just put... Nice. Oh man, I did it again. Oh, and this is a mechanism. Okay. Some money, though. That does. Might find a bomb. Please go away. Not first. Healing stuff. Who knows that machine? You know what? Oh, does that mean I can, coins now. Oh, let's go shopping. What does this get me? Items. Well, I get it. Right, so I can't have one item. I could use the pills to see what happens. Yep. Wait, why can't I do that? Ah, should I? Mom's underwear. Nice. Pieces of everything. What this mean? On. Get a heal. Different fully. Nice. I come back for the TNT. Oh, I see. This is not a good situation.